Then to News 5 at 4, there is an emergency response crisis in Penrose. Due to a serious staff shortage, the Penrose Emergency Medical Services will be suspended July 4th, so there will be no ambulance available in case of a medical emergency. If enough people with EMT certification or higher are willing to volunteer with Penrose EMS, they would consider keeping their doors open. But for now, it will be suspending services again beginning July 4th. They are asking those qualified to apply right now.